ਗੈਂਗਸਟਰ ਆ ਮੁੰਡਾ ਸ਼ਾਟਗਨ ਰੱਖਦਾ ਥਾ ਚੱਲੂ ਗੋਲੀ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਤੱਕਦਾ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਕੰਮ ਮੈਂ ਕਰਾਂ ਮਰ ਜਾਣੀ ਏ ਇੰਡਸਟਰੀ ਚ ਕੋਈ ਵੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਰ ਸਕਦਾ.
Hey guys, this is Anurag Singh and I'm back with more Guns of Boom. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about the Dragonfire. Dragonfire has been upgraded and it's 4.1.0 update. And we got three new buff. Buff mean when the power of a weapon has been increased, because I get many of the comments who are asking about what is buff. Buff means when the gun has been given some good power, the power has been increased, so it's called buff. And when they have taken some power and they have decreased its damage, it's called nerf. So they have nerfed one thing, that is called Space Marine. Let me show you guys. Mail. Yep. So practice makes perfect. Everything's repellence. I will show you. Remedy has been buffed. Lifestealer buff. Dragonfire buff. Space Marine has been nerfed 50-35%. Okay. So we got all maps in the private match, so we can just play private map. Let me show you. Wait room. So we got the all new maps here, the event maps I will say, and Halloween and payload, we all know about that. So I have created one Dragonfire video, post buff and pre buff, so it will help you guys to select the weapon that you like. Dragonfire will be unlocked in new events, and some guys have unlocked it and it was not so good. I have also in my mini account, but it was not so good, but now it's better than I will say some of the weapons. I will make a comparison video with Odin and Dragonfire also, and I will upload Remedy video too, and I will upload one video about Asif Mac ultimate gameplay and reviews and 10% remaining battery, and I will upload one live streamer video. Okay, so that's it. Let's enjoy the video. So long range, 220 damage on headshot, 221 damage, 220 damage is headshot. It's when the update was not launched. Now after the update we got, let's see, 319. Okay, 320 will be the main damage, I guess. This is after the update. Let's hit one more time. 318. Okay, so 318 is the headshot damage after the update. Okay, good. That's Dragonfire long range, because long range it doesn't do a good amount of damage. It does good amount of damage when we are going on close range. So now let's go and close range. Okay, this is before the update, 368. Now after the update, 513. One more time, let's see. 513 514. So 513 is the main damage after the update on headshot. I'm using Darkstalker right now, and the Dragonfire is fully upgraded to level 2. And now we will do body damage long range before the update. 214 was the damage. 215 214 before the update. Okay, one more time. 153 153 is the main damage on body before the update, long range. Now we will do after this long range after the update, and this is called ass butchering. Once, yep, ass butchering. I like that. We have to do some fun stuff, man. 221. This is after the update. So body damage has been increased to 50-60 damage has been increased. So let's see. Okay, 221. Before the update it was 150. Now we got 221. So they have increased 71 damage. Not 70%, 71 damage only. So we will do one more thing again, and this is called asshole, short and butchering. So now again, we got asshole shot, and this is called egg shot. 255 damage after and before update, the damage close range is the same, 255. I was surprised when it happened, but maybe they will redo it afterwards. But 255 damage is the main damage after the update, and previous before the update close range damage is 255. So that's a Dragonfire. I will upload one more video with Dragonfire versus Odin or Juggernaut. So we will see 255 damage before the update and after update. But this is good weapon, and if you have this weapon, it's good. I will upload more videos about it. So that's it. Like, subscribe, comment, and tell me what you want to see next. And peace out.